Thank you so much for joining us, Rich.